Rumor has it, Ashley, you won the toss backstage, so you
yes,
get
sir.
To start.
Whoopi Goldberg, please.
All right, what's there?
Yes, young Ashley, what is it you wish, my dear?
Whoopi, you want to introduce your significant other to a friend at a 98 degrees just sneezed?
They just sneezed.
Really?
Yeah.
But I feel good about it.
Their temperature may be going up
then.
You want to check that?
Good one,
Charlie.
You want to introduce your significant other to a friend at a party, but you've forgotten the friend's name. What do etiquette experts say you should do?
Well, I'll tell you what I do. I just go, what's up? And people don't feel bad,
right.
You know, because then they can respond because they don't remember your name either. It's a horrible thing. I think you probably just say, look, I forgot your name. Hi.
I disagree.
No, you're honest.
Yeah,
I'm sorry I forgot your name and go on
Ashley,
with the introduction.
I know this stuff.
X gets the square. All right, Naeem.
Oh, yeah. I'll take Tyler Stewart.
All right, from right. Bare Naked Ladies. Their new CD is out this month, by the way. Tyler, welcome.
Yeah.
Nice to be here.
Good to have you here, Tyler. A survey found that in their yearbook, most teenagers would like to be voted what?
Most likely to survive.
Yeah.
No, probably. Thanks, Whoopi.
Oh. I was laughing, Tyler. I told you I got your back.
All right. Probably most popular.
I agree.
Most likely to succeed. Circle gets the square. All right, Ashley.
Caroline Ray, please.
Caroline Ray, America's sweetheart.
I did a show with 98 Degrees in Canada 4 years ago.
Yeah!
A new study, Caroline says, eating these will reduce your risk of heart disease by 20%, but you have to eat them 4 times a week. What?
I hope it's Pop-Tarts. I'm going to be very healthy. Pop-Tarts and Twinkies, I'm almost sure. Okay, 4 times a week you have to eat them?
Yeah.
Vegetables, I think. I'll agree.
Beans,
well, beans
specifically,
are vegetables.
But I don't know, Skippy, we're going to go...
No, not a matter.
Sorry, sorry.
Skippy.
Beans are vegetables.
Need a specific.
Well, then ask me again.
All right, Naeem.
I'll go with Justin and Jeff for the win.
Justin and Jeff for the win from 98 Degrees. Experts say, guys, that parents can predict whether or not their teenager will be a good driver by observing how they handle what as a child?
Hot Wheels.
Hot Wheels. No, I think it's how they drive their big wheel.
How they drive like a toy car would be fine.
I disagree.
How they deal with frustration and anger. X gets the square and the win for $1,000. This special Teen People Week edition of Hollywood Squares continues with a secret square game right after this. Stay there. If you're telling me you want me, hold me close all through the night. I know deep inside you need me. No one else can make it right. Don't you try to hide your secret. Promotional consideration furnished by the following.
Boston Market Chicken is ready in your freezer. Boston Market home-style meals, like marinated chicken and great side dishes. Boston Market.
What is our game? This one has a secret square. If either of you pick it, you could go home with this.
Transform your wardrobe with clothing from Fu Mankato. Express yourself with the designs of Chris Kirkpatrick from his new collection. You'll receive apparel from his new line and meet Chris in person as he helps you customize your collection from Fu Mankato. This assortment of casual wear is worth $4,000.
All righty. Good enough, Chris. Let's show you folks at home who the secret square is. Now you know. Now, Naeem, you won the first game, so you get to start this one.
Whoopi Goldberg, please.
All right, Whoopster. Here we go. All right, Grasshopper. Kids in America do this 180 days a year. What do kids in China do 251 days a year?
Eat Chinese food.
Ichimantan.
What? Are you... Okay. You want a real answer, huh?
That'd be good, yeah.
I bet they go to school.
I agree.
They go to school. Yes, yeah. X gets the square. All right, Ashley.
Tyrese!
His new CD, 2,000 Watts, being released this month,
yeah,
by the way.
Baby.
All right, Tyrese.
Yeah, baby.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Scream star Neve Campbell, Tyrese, once auditioned for a role on this show, not this show, but a show, but a casting director said she was too pale. What show?
Showtime at the Apollo.
Good one.
Yeah. That's it.
I'll disagree.
Good call. Baywatch. Baywatch it is. Circle. Gets the square. Showtime at the Apollo. Naeem.
Justin and Jeff.
All right, Justin and Jeff from 98 Degrees. All right, guys, Hoku's single, Another Dumb Blonde, went gold, proving talent is in the genes. Who's her famous parent?
I think it's Don Ho.
I disagree.
It's Don Ho. Yeah, Don Ho. Circle gets the square. Break for you, Ashley.
Good job.
I'll have to go with Nick and Drew, please.
All right, also from 98 Degrees, they have a new CD out this fall. All right, guys, according to Dr. Joyce Brothers, 64% of Britishers who have them would rather cuddle with them than with their partner. Cuddle with what?
You know what they like in England a lot is Teletubbies.
There you go.
Rather cuddle with their Teletubbies than their partner.
I'll agree.
They're cats. They're cats. X gets the square. Break for you, Naeem. We're going to take a break. You'll have a chance to capitalize on that in a moment. Our secret square game continues right after this. Stay there.
Bro, baby.
What's the matter, Tyrese? You all right up there?
Yeah!
Just cheer
Tyrese.
Up.
Tyrese!
Okay, bitter. Sorry.
Underneath you, Tyrese.
Sorry.
You banging up there. Stuff falling in my hair, man.
Sorry, this thing is pretty,
she gonna get a
pretty stable.
We got ourselves a $1,000 secret square game underway, and Naeem, it's your turn.
Tyler Stewart for the win, please.
All right, from Bare Naked Ladies, Tyler Stewart. For the win. What American childhood favorite food, Tyler, was recently praised by Food and Wine magazine and named Bon Appetit's Dish of the Year?
Childhood favorite?
Mm-hmm.
Crushed up baby bumblebee. Uh-huh. No, maybe not. Baby.
Yeah,
bumblebee.
How about Kraft Dinner?
I disagree.
Macaroni and cheese. X gets the square and the win. Let's kick it into another $2,000 game. Ashley, you could tie it up, but Naeem, you get to start it again.
Whoopi Goldberg.
All right, whoop. Whoopi, I was a lonely teenage bronken buck with
a pink... I know you were.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I heard that about you,
with a pink carnation and a pickup truck.
Oh.
That's a line from what pop song?
Like a Virgin. Used to be.
Yeah, right, right.
Bye bye, Miss American Pie. That's the one. That's what it is.
I agree.
Madonna has a version of that too. American Pie, yes. X gets the square. Yeah, she does, yeah. From her her last attempt to star in a movie. Ashley?
Sugar Ray.
All right, Sugar Ray. Mark and Rodney. Welcome back, guys. Good to see you again.
Good to be back.
Backstreet Boy A.J. McLean did a solo tour as his alter ego, going by what name?
Justin Timberlake. Johnny Bravo, I think it was.
I'll agree.
Almost. Johnny No Name. X gets the square. Naeem, a break for you.
Johnny.
Chris Kirkpatrick
for
the win.
All right, Chris from NSYNC.
Hey, I'm on.
All right, Chris.
Wait. I've been studying ESP. I think I can get this one before you ask it. Blue. Trust me, blue.
Let's just read the question for the hell of it. At this year's TV Guide Awards, what did readers say was the favorite show among teens? You still with blue there or what?
Oh, wait. I changed my mind. Who wants to marry Justin Timberlake? No. Wait. I know this.
Jeopardy?
I was a big fan of hers, like, in the 80s, in the early 90s. And Alyssa Milano is on Charmed, so it's Charmed.
Charmed.
I agree.
Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Circle gets the square. You're still alive, Ashley. We'll come back, give you a chance to capitalize on this right after this break. Stay there. Two contestants up until the bonus round all week, and matching that with a donation to Shine, seeking harmony in neighbors every day. And to tell us a little bit about Shine, Jessica Simpson. Give it up for Jessica Simpson.
Shine today, we all are, and Shine is a pro-social youth services organization that uses music, art, and technology to give teens a voice so that they can take a stand against violence. Check out the website, www.shine365.com, to find out how you can get involved and stop all the youth violence.
All right, Jessica, thanks a lot.
All right.
All right, trying to tie this puppy up here. Ashley, go ahead.
Tyrese, please.
Tyrese! All right, Tyrese. For them TV jams. Disney, Tyrese used Tom Cruise's features as a model for what animated character?
Daria, baby, Daria! No. All right, a prince of Egypt.
I'll agree.
Aladdin, actually, yes. So X gets the square. All right, Naeem.
Jessica Thompson for the win.
Jessica Simpson. Yes.
I'm sorry.
I'll still give you the right answer.
Okay.
With a name like Naeem, he gets it wrong.
All right, Jessica. Members of pop groups often get matching tattoos. Which of our musical stars here today sports a tattoo of a flame?
Well, since I have a boyfriend in a pop band and I do know his tattoo very well, it's Nick from 98 Degrees.
I agree.
The tattoo of a flame belongs to, go ahead, shout it out. Chris Kirkpatrick from NSYNC.
That's from not knowing my name.
All right, so circle gets the square. All right, Ashley.
You see, you done made her mad.
Caroline Ray, please.
Last time you call her Thompson, I guess. All right, okay. Caroline.
I have a tattoo.
Good.
Mine is fully burnt out today, though. My flame. Go ahead.
In the 1700s, when Whoopi and I were born, the British relocated a bunch of French-Canadians to the bayous of Louisiana. Today, these folks are called what?
American. Funny joke.
Oh, that just killed me, Caroline. Oh, God, hold up. Let me get that joke out of my mouth. All right, go ahead, girl.
Cajun. I'll agree.
Cajun, yes, circle. Gets the square. All right, Naeem.
Tyler Stewart for the block.
Tyler for the block. All right, Tyler. True or false, Abraham Lincoln is buried in the Lincoln Memorial?
I'd have to say false.
I agree.
False. He's buried in Springfield, Illinois. X gets the square. All right, Ashley.
Nick and Drew.
All right, Nick and Drew from 98 Degrees for the block. All right, guys, Newsweek asked people to name the TV family that most resembles their own. Did more people name the Brady Bunch or the Simpsons?
Well, based upon some of the things we've learned about the Brady Bunch since it went off the air, namely the oldest son sleeping with the, I'm gonna go with the Simpsons.
I'll agree.
You got your block. Simpsons, yes, Circle gets it. All right, Naeem.
Justin and Jeff for the five square win.
Five square win here, okay. Guys, during its 50-year run, the face of an adult never appeared in what comic strip?
Peanuts. I agree.
For a five square win, Peanuts! Yes, X gets it! For another $2,000. That lovely noise means we are out of time. Ashley, we're gonna give you $500 and our thanks for being here on Hollywood Squares. Nice to meet you.
Naeem, you got $4,000, sir. You're our champion. Congratulations. Time to play for a bonus prize. Each star has one. They total over $100,000, and here's some samples.
There's a biking adventure in San Francisco worth over $7,900 and a check for $10,000.
All righty. All you got to do, pick a star, get the final question right, and that prize is yours.
Tyrese.
All right, Tyrese, what are we playing for in the envelope?
All right, here we go. Let me see what I got for you here, Naeem. All right, here we go, bro. $10,000.
$10,000.
All right, you know what I'm saying? Take that back to New York. New York got a lot of great shopping. $10,000, that'll be nice.
All right, here we go.
Nice.
What hard-edge band recorded a live album with the San Francisco Symphony? Was it Rage Against the Machine, Metallica, or Limp Bizkit?
Metallica.
For $10,000.
I agree.
Metallica, yes! That brings your total in pure cold hard cash to $14,000, Naeem. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more Team of People Stars. Great week ahead. Hope you can join us for it. On behalf of all our stars, I'm Tom Bergeron. See you next time on Hollywood Squares. Bye-bye.